See you later, Ferrari. Alright, 1.1 miles to go. Pop-up headlamps are the best. Sure you agree with me by now. Come on. Almost at. Just around this bend. There we go. And slide to finish. Yeah, that counts. Damn, guys. It's not working. Never mind. Okay. Get back to my screen setup. That one. Ah, why has that died? Just enjoy music while I get the chat reappearing. Ah, I've lost all my chat history. Damn. Oh, it's on screen. No worries, Grumpus. I'll see you shortly. Waffles are just pancakes with abs. Targa, you've got some good puns, I'll give you that. Right, let me switch back to the game. And see the starting grid. What we got? Oh, look, it's Grumpus' dad! Ah, typical of him to bloody leave the stream and then he appears. He's in the Ford Escort 92 Horizon Edition. Right. Oh, we got loots! Who's sending me a loots? Let me let the loots pass by, and then I'll read your message. Well, thanks, guys. Blah, blah, blah. What we got? Ementello! Oh, Ementello's here, guys. Prepare for puns. RIP boiled water, you will be missed. Meet Ementello, guys. The pun master. If you need a pun, that's your man. Welcome, Ementello. Appreciate the loots. Everyone else, you can do that too. Just use the loots link below the stream. Ah, oh, there he is. There's a wave. How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Hope you've had a good Monday. I'm just crashing my car here, as usual. Whoa, alright. We're nice. I'm going for an 80s vibe right now with the music and car choice. Never a bad choice. Ooh, that's gone horrible. Can I salvage it? Nope. Kind of. Ow, get out of the way, bloody 4x4. Plenty of road to go around. Never discuss infinity with a mathematician, they can go on about it forever. You guys, you're too punny. She's a maniac. Man, this is a bit of a twisty turny course. Whoa, crap. Yep, I meant that. Music reminds me of PS2. Bit of a Vice City soundtrack. Good times. Grand Theft Auto's nice to do soundtracks, don't they? Damn, I'm doing terrible here. No surprise there, to be fair. Whoa! Okay, don't happen there, but that guy crashed too. It's fine by me. Alright, here we go. Long straight coming up. Oh, not like that one, not. Never mind. Don't mind me. Oh, that's just not much better. God damn it. Nah, I'm not having that. I know it's cheating, but sod it. Alright, I need to go in nice and early. That's what I need to do. And you can't, because that's it. Is that better? Slightly, I think. I'll take it. I'll cash in on that one. Alright, final straight. We're not going to do it. No, not this time. Not last time. Or are we? Ooh, I'm gaining, but that's the finish line. Ah. Oh dear. What's become of this stream right now? Okay, attempt two. That was a warm up. I like my warm ups. There we go. Up to 8th. Ow! Subaru! They're nice. Oh, we've got another loot coming in! Thank you! Appreciate it. Let's see where it comes up. Let's let the advert skip. Oh! Crack it! Oh, there it is! King Berserk! I couldn't quite remember how to throw a boomerang, but eventually it came back to me. Oh god, the loot pun system is the best thing ever. How was that, King? Was that easy to do? I hope it was. It was worth it in my eyes. Forever immortalized on the stream now. Pretty easy? Nice. Glad to hear. It's a fun little system. Advert appears on screen for 10 seconds. Viewer's message appears. And I get like 1 cent per message. It's not really worth it, but it's a bit of fun. What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta. Oh, guys. Have you just like got a second tab open of puns? Alright, Audi. Come here. Come back, Audi. Or at least I think it's an Audi. Oh, you're kidding me, Mini Cooper. There we go. Oh, for God's sake. Bit more Michael J. Break. That's better. Come on. Reveal your secrets to me, game. Right, I'm going to nail this car on the first time. Break. Nope. Okay, break super early. Like now. Better? Damn it. I can't catch that goddamn thing. Although, I've got a good feeling about this one. Can I slipstream from here? Ooh. Come on. Yes. Suck it. Yeah. That's what we like to see, guys. Where did Grumpus come? 9th! Paul Grumpus. Press F to pay respects. Money. Do I get a wheel spin? Wheel spin, please. Ooh, very close to level 59. We've done some good progress today. And a lot. Oh, God. The man who survived mustard gas and pepper spray is now a seasoned veteran. Oh, God, you're killing me. Oh dear. I think I've just been inhaling mustard gas by the sound of it. Any street races available to me? No. 10 head to heads, damn. 10 head to heads. What's this one? I'll just skip one. 10. Ugh. Oh, there's one. Aha. Super. Should we change a car? Okay, change a car. Go to favorites. I'm gonna bring out. Yeah, Viva. Yeah, whatever, 10 grand. I can afford it. Here we go. Proper car now. Just look at that design. Filth. Right, this next street race is here. It's not too slow either. It's got a bit of speed to it, this thing. It's faster than you'd imagine. Here's the destination. Nope, there it is. A bit further forward. And across the line. What else done? Nope, didn't mean that. That's what I meant. Oh! So yeah, guys, welcome to the stream. If you're new, feel free to drop me a follow. We always appreciate it. Get notified when I next go live. If you're enjoying what you're seeing, it can't be a bad thing, can it? Oh god, we're up against the Rocket League cars, the Hot Wheels cars. What was the starting grid, man? Anyone recognise? Oh look, it's Planet 69 from a chat earlier. His driver tires in. How does launch control work? I don't know. I just press the right trigger and I go forward. There's not really a lot to it. Yeah, here we go. Lamborghinis. What else we got? Maseratis. More Lamborghinis. And then an Evo 8. Ah, sorry, 4GT. My bad. Well, I'm in fourth. It's not too shabby. Hey, play nice. Oh, it's a Dodge. No, it's a Chevrolet Camaro. That's the one. I always get them mixed up, which is probably sacrilege. Come on, car. Speed up. It's like a bloody cruise missile. Where are we going? Forward, forward. Oh, I missed a checkpoint. Where? Oh, that one. Yeah. Not bad. Alright, I won't miss it this time. That one. That one. That one. There we go. No cheating it. That one. Oh, crap. I didn't read the brake signs. It's fine. It's fine. Don't matter. Cheats. There you go. That's how you do it. That's how it's done, sunshine. Mm-mm-mm. 66% of the way through. Come on, man. Let's get this over and bloody done with. We'll get the midnight street race after this, I think. Nice. Driven like a professional, he lied. Turn! Son of a... Oh, right on my tail. I don't like this. Big right turn. Crap, 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 crap. No, been overtaken. Ah. Cheating, but it's fine. You can cheat in single player games. Oh, you son of a... No! Come on! No! Damn it! Okay. He's overtaking me there. I have to block him. There we go. Overtake me now, biatch. Ahaha, that's more like it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Sweet, so there should be, what do we call it now, street battle available to me. Okay. Not that bothered about that car. I mean, I'll take a free car. Oh, 25 grand. Can't see no free money, can you? Hashtag just rewind problems. How are you doing, Nubbit? Alright, here we go. Midnight battle. For a 1987 Buick Regal GNX. That's not the most exciting. Overslept. How? It's 9 PM where I am, so I don't know where you are. But you're oversleeping. Oh, turn! What? Okay, I'm actually going straight forward, never mind. Welcome, Nubbit. Pleasure having you here as always. American! Ah! Howdy, partner. Is that right? Alright, you'll recognise this car then, probably. One-on-one for that thing. I don't understand what Buicks are. I'm English. Buicks aren't a thing where I am. Oh well. Pink slips. Here we go. I'll happily take it off their hands. Oh, loser. See you later. Get wrecked. Oh, no, never mind. We're coming back. Yep, okay. They're better at higher gears, it seems. Slow to start. Ooh, slippy conditions. That's fine. With my Japanese tuner. Built for this. It's fine. Ooh! You can't brake when you're mid-air. Do not adjust your television. I am not driving backwards. Ooh, okay. I'd say about the nasty things I said about your Buick. Power! This prop looks like a scene from a Fast and Furious film, doesn't it? American Muscle. And the Japanese tuner. You could probably like edit this. Put shots of Vin Diesel in it. Yeah, okay. They're not giving up easily, are they? There I'm going. Okay, brakes. Brakes work. Bit of trading paint, that's fine. Everyone loves a bit of trading paint. 45%. It's a long one, this. How do you organise a space party? You plan it. Oh, special pun times. We're pun happy right now. Ah! Why would you put your car there? What an ignorant road user. Special pun stream, guys. Make it so. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna pay attention to the road. That was terrible. That's a tree. Yeah. Cars and trees don't get along. I should know this by now. Did I say how pretty this game was? Try to play without using rewind. No, because I'd always lose. I need rewind. I'm not doing like 5 minute races, crashing up in and losing. I'm to redo it. I used to have a fear of hurdles, but then I got over it. Nice one, King. Oh, slip it. Alright, checkpoint. Oh, God, I've caught up. That was me thinking that they were miles away. Oh, get away! Checkpoint. Oh, this is so tense, right on my tail. I'm scared. finish line. Yes! Geek for Gaming DK, welcome, 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 Geek. Congratulations on your recent affiliate status. A certain person. I just realised the 80s music doesn't make sense now, does it? Hey, Johnny Castro 90, thank you for the follow, man. You're too kind. Appreciate the support, buddy. Hope to see you around going forward. Geek, meet King. King, meet Geek.
Alright, they're not usually my style, but I'll admit, this thing looks pretty cool.
It doesn't. I'm not feeling that car, personally. Yeah, Johnny Castro, thank you once again. Hope you enjoy your time at the channel. Well, that's a nice sunset. Very nice. Why can't you play games in the jungle? Because there's always a cheater. Oh dear, guys. Too punny, I'm gonna say it. Street Racers, 10 head-to-heads, pardon me, okay. Those ones, a cross-eyed teacher who couldn't control his pupils, oh dear. I need a new car, that's what I need. What new car shall I get? I'm open to suggestions. What's that? What do I fancy? We've got 2 million credits to spend. I've already got